Executive Director of Mayor's Office of Culture and Arts.
Aloha mai, my name is Misty Kila'i, Executive Director of the Mayor's Office of Culture and the Arts. When I came on board, when Kirk Caldwell came on board in 2013, July 31st, we did celebrate the first Lahoihoi Ea for city government. I've been working with Imai Kalani Winchester for the past 3 years. I've been in contact with him constantly. Mayor has approved Lahoihoi Ea will happen at Thomas Square July 30th and 31st. The paperwork is in. Imai is asking for city co-sponsorship, first time ever, to have a lot of things that other ethnic groups apply and receive that Lahoihoi Ea has never applied for city co-sponsorship, and we have encouraged Imai to do so. So we are helping him, and it's gonna be really good. So Lahoihoi Ea will be not a one-day event this year, it's a two-day event, July 30th and 31st. And yes, we are working with Imai Winchester and Aina Momona. Hui Aina Momona.
Let me respond to that. You know, we're talking actually about two Lahoihoi Ea, because they're the ones that has been happening since 86 or 87, that was started by Kikuni Blaisdell and the Trask sisters. And that's the one I'm talking about, the Baron does, and it'd be great when they have a flagpole. They bring their own. But there's also a fake Lahoihoi Ea that Kirk Caldwell has that's open just to invited guests. The one Baron has, anybody can come. Anybody is welcome. The one that Kirk Caldwell has, I show up, I get threatened to be arrested. And I have that on video, which is why I keep the video on things. Which one? Okay, it's a big difference. The whole city sponsorship kind of thing, I'm really suspicious of, because that sounds like the other one.
The organizer, Imai Winchester, because
I'm just bringing this up. It's grounds for my suspicion and distrust of the city and the city's motivations for doing this.
Okay. Appreciate your comments, and certainly, sir, appreciate your comments in particular about the flag, and certainly we will also look into them in the Mayor's Office of Culture and Arts. We actually do have someone who's very knowledgeable, and we